that the Womacks are defeated. With the help of our brothers, our villages are safe again.
Your return has brought much joy to the village. Look at all the smiling faces.
Yes, but there is one smiling face I don't see. Where is my daughter?
You know, Pocahontas, she has her mother's spirit. She goes wherever the wind takes her.
Determined enemy, where the battle lasted from the rising of the sun till the evening shadows fell. Our warriors fought with courage, but none as bravely as Kokuum. For he attacked with the fierce strength of the bear. He has proven himself to be the greatest of warriors and the finest among us.
Oh, he is so handsome.
I especially love his smile.
Tonight, we will feast in his honor. My daughter.
Thank God, brother.
Seeing you gives me great joy.
I'm so glad you've come home safely.
Come with me. We have much to talk about. I want to hear everything you've been doing.
Brother, for many nights now, I've been very strange. I think it's telling me something's about to happen. Something exciting.
Yes, something exciting is about to happen.
Really? What is it?
Kokuum has asked to seek your hand in marriage.
Marry Kokuum?
I told him it would make my heart sore.
But he's so serious.
My daughter, Kokuum will make a fine husband. He's loyal and strong and will build you a good house with sturdy walls. With him, you will be safe from harm.
But brother, I think my dream is pointing me down another path.
This is the right path for you.
But why can I...
Pocahontas, you are the daughter of the chief. You must learn to take your place among our people. For even the wild mountain stream must someday join the big river. As the river cuts its path, so the river is proud and strong. You will choose the smoothest course. That's why rivers live so long. They're steady, as steady as the beating drum. Your mother wore this for our wedding. It was her dream to see you wear it at your own. It suits me.
He wants me to be steady, like the river, but it's not steady at all. The river burns.
That's
him, all right. The old sea dog, Captain John Smith. I've heard some amazing stories about him.
You're coming on his voyage too?
Well, of course he is. You have it. You can't fight Indians without John Smith.
That's right.
I'm not about to let you boys have all the fun.
In the beaches of Virginia, there's diamonds that glitter. Another one for me, and all the rest will go to the Virginia Company. It's glory, God, and gold, and the Virginia Company.
Wicked, entire new world, jump full of gold is waiting for you.
Oh, and scores of adventure waiting for us. Right, Chrissy? Do you think we'll meet some savages?
And if we do, we have to make sure we give them a proper English greeting.
I know, a gift basket.
Oh no, it's highly recommended.
It's perfect, Governor. The water's deep enough, you can go right off the shore.
Very well then, give them.
Already done, sir. I've got my men assembled and we're ready to go.
And about the name? I'm counting on them to make sure there's filthy heathens don't disrupt our mission.
If they're like the engines I've fought before, it's nothing I can handle.
I'll be off soon. Yes.
See you, Percy.
The men like Smith, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
He's never been a popular man.
I like you.
And don't think I don't know what those bastards at court say about me.
Oh yeah, all the talk about being a pathetic social climber who spilled that everything.
I am very well aware that this is my last chance for gold. But mark my words, Wiggins. When King James sees the gold, his present on earth, success will be mine at last.
It's amazing. It's all ours.
I've never seen anything like it.
Well, it could look like rattling knickers for all I care. Come on, man! Just take your word. We didn't come all this way just to look at it. Let's go!
Come on, lads.
Rivetons.
Hold up! Smart enough.
Alright, Thomas, fire off.
Here, John, tell me send. John, what are you doing up there?
Getting a better look.
Well, you better get down here. The governor's coming ashore.
I hereby claim this land and all its riches. In the name of His Majesty, King James the First.
Bravo!
Bravo!
And do so name the settlement Jamestown.
Bravo!
Bravo, sir. Beautifully spoken. Come on now, Percy. We must be all seen for the new world.
Captain John Smith, it appears I've selected the perfect location, eh? Have a savage in sight.
Just because we don't see them doesn't mean they're not out there, sir.
Well then, why don't you venture forth and determine the whereabouts, see?
If there are any savages out there, I'll find them.
Right. Now, men, let's get to work. You men, finish building the fort.
Aye, aye, sir.
You men, get the ship unloaded. And the rest of you, break out the shovels. It's time to start digging.
Digging?
But of course, let's not forget what the Spanish found when they came to the New World. Gold! Mountains of it! Why, for years they've been ravaging the new world of its most precious resources. But now, it's our turn.
The gold Cortez, the jewels of
love, will seem like mere trinkets by this time tomorrow. The gold Cortez, worth them by four. Oh, and all you got in ya, boys, dig up
Virginia boys, mine boys, mine every mountain and dig boys, dig till you drop, grab a pick, boys, quick, boys, shove with a shovel and cover those lovely pebbles that sparkles and shine. It's gold, it's mine.
My rival's back. Not that I glitter, but think how they squirm when they see how I glitter. The leagues of foot will be on a twitch. The king will reward me, he'll like me. No! Lord, me, it's mine, mine, mine for the taking, it's mine, boys. Mine for that gold, those nuggets, nuggets. Glory they'll give me, my dear friend King Jimmy, but probably will be a shrine. And all of the gold is mine.
Down the river to observe. Let us hope they do not intend to stay.
Thank you.
right. Not gonna hurt you.
Not
you don't understand what I'm saying. You have the most unusual names here. Kuyokohanok. Pocahontas.
You have the most unusual name too. John Smith.
Hey! Is this bottomless pit a friend of yours?
Miko!
Well, how do you do, Miko? It's just a handshake. Here, let me show you. I need your hand first. This is how I say hello.
This is how we say hello. Wing gapo.
Wing gapo.
And how we say goodbye. Anna.
I like a little bit. Hey! I remember you.
This is like strangers.
Well, I'm not a stranger anymore, am I? Stubborn little fellow, isn't she?
Very stubborn.
Hey! Bring me that!
Miko, come back here!
It's fine. Can't hurt it. Hey! Don't!
Miko, bring that back!
It's fine. She can't keep it. Call it a gift!
What was that?
It's my compass.
Compass?
Yes. Tells you how to find your way when you get lost, but it's alright. I'll get another one in London.
London? Is that your village?
Yes, very big village.
What's it like?
Well, it's got streets filled with carriages, bridges over rivers, and buildings as tall as trees.
I'd like to see those things.
You will.
How?
We're going to build them here. Going to show you people how to use this land properly, how to make the most of it.
Make the most of it?
Yes. We will build roads and visit houses.
Our houses are fine.
You think that only because you don't know any better. But if we... Wait! Don't think it that way. There's so much we can teach you. We've improved the lives of savages all over the world.
Savages?
Not that you're a savage.
Just my people.
Look, that's not what I meant. Let me explain.
Let's go!
Wait! I'm not letting you leave. Look, savage is just a word. A term for people who are uncivilized.
Like me.
Well, when I say uncivilized, what I mean is...
What you mean is not like you. I'm an ignorant savage, and been so many places. I guess it must be so. Still I cannot see if the savage one is me. How can there be so much that you don't know? You don't know. You can play, but I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. Think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you.
Our nation. We will call in our brothers to help us fight. These white men are dangerous. No one is to go near them.
singing.
Or maybe two or three.
Come on, just a little point.
Sure, we're having loads of fun, right? Look at us, no gold, no food. While at least it's a present all day. Happy as a clam.
I'm doomed! I should be one of the greatest by now. I haven't found as much as peck. Think. I find the forest, the hills, the swamps, and nothing. What am I overlooking for?
I made it myself.
Take that, silly boy. Horse, Wiggins, why do you think those filthy heathens attack?
Oh, because we invaded their lands, cut down their trees, and dug up their herd.
It's the gold! They have it! Well, I have to take it by force. Won't I?
Come here.
You there, Westmith.
Well, he's gone.
I think he must carry them all.
Well, go get him, for heaven's sake!
But what if we're under the Indians?
That's what guns are for! Now arm yourselves and get moving!
All right, sir.
Be out here alone. I'll send for Koku.
All right. What is it?
What?
You're hiding something.
I'm not hiding anything.
Pocahontas, you can tell me. I promise I won't tell anyone. Pocahontas, look! It's my...
What are you doing here?
I want to see you again.
Please don't say anything.
But Pocahontas...
Shh.
Coco! Where is Pocahontas?
I haven't seen her.
Pocahontas can't keep running off. It's dangerous out there. Please tell her that she listens to you.
Sure she does.
This place is incredible. And to think we came all this way just to dig it up for gold. Hey, Miko.
What's gold?
Well, it's yellow. It's from the ground, and it's really valuable.
Oh, here, we have lots of it. Gold.
No, gold is... this.
There's nothing like that around here.
No gold?
Not that I've seen.
All this be for nothing, huh? Boys are in for a big surprise.
Will they leave?
Some of them might.
Will you go home?
Well, it's not like I have a home to go back to. I've never even belonged to anywhere.
You could belong here.
What is that?
Did you see something?
No! No, no. I didn't see anything. Did I?
Well, look again.
Hello, John Smith.
Cottis! The tree's talking to me!
Then you should talk back.
Don't be frightened, young man. My bark is worse than my bite.
What do I say to a tree?
Anything you want.
So...
Come closer, young man. Oh, and he's handsome too.
Oh, I like her.
I knew you would.
Smith,
you can't let him see us.
Where are you, mate?
I as well. It's one more. The last question.
Shoot. Wash your feet, you big oaf.
It wasn't me, it was a tree.
Oh, of course. The tree just felt like lifting its roots and...
Get out of here.
Run!
Wait. But what about Smith?
He's a big lad. He can take care of himself. Let's go.
There's still some snap in these old vines.
When will I see you again?
Tonight. Well, I haven't had this much excitement in 200 years.
What am I doing? I shouldn't be seeing him again. Well, I mean, I want to see him again.
Who wouldn't? I'd like to see him again.
But something inside is telling me it's the right thing.
Perhaps it's your dream.
My dream? Do you think he's the one the spinning arrow is pointing to?
Now that we are joined by our brothers, we will defeat his enemy.
Father, I need to speak with you.
Not now, daughter. The council is gathering.
We don't have to fight them. There must be a better way.
Sometimes our paths are chosen for us.
Maybe we should try talking to them.
They do not want to talk.
But if one of them did want to talk, you would listen to him, wouldn't you?
Pocahontas?
Wouldn't you?
Of course I would. But it's not that simple. Nothing is simple anymore.
Akoma!
Don't go out there. I lied for you once. Don't ask me to do it again.
I have to do this.
But he's one of them.
You don't know him.
If you go out there, you'll be turning your back on your own people.
I'm trying to help my people.
Akoma, please. You're my best friend. I don't want you to get hurt.
I won't. I know what I'm doing.
Pocahontas, no! Not again!
What is it?
It's Pocahontas.
What's wrong? Is she alright?
I think she's in trouble.
On the bat.
What battle?
We'll eliminate those savages once and for all.
No! Can't do that!
Oh, can't I?
John, what's cutting into you?
I met one of them.
You what? What? A savage?
They're not savages. They know the land. They can navigate the rivers. And look, it's food.
What is it?
I don't know, but it's better than a heart attack and gruel, that's for sure.
I like gruel.
They don't want to feed us, Sundanese. They want to kill us. All of us. They have our gold. They'll do anything to keep it.
But there's no gold.
No gold?
And I suppose a little interfere.
Yes.
Lies, lies, all of it. Murderous thieves. There's no room for the kind of civilized society.
But this is their land.
This is my land. I make the laws. They say anyone who sees an Indian without shooting them will be hanged. Follow me. I don't want to know where you're sneaking off.
Yes, Governor.
And if you see any Indians, shoot them.
Yes, sir.
Oh, and Thomas, you've been a slipshod sailor and a poor excuse for a soldier. Don't disappoint me again.
Radcliffe wouldn't take us off around the world for nothing.
What if Smith was right? What if there is no gold?
And ask me, Radcliffe's been lying to us ever since we left London.
The earth is trembling, child. What has happened?
The warriors are here.
Pocahontas.
John.
Pocahontas,
we need
to warn the people. My men are planning to attack them.
Maybe it's not too late to stop this. You have to come with me and talk to my father.
Pocahontas, talking isn't going to do anything. I've tried talking about a man, but everything about this land has been spooked.
That is the strangest creature I've ever seen.
Percy?
What are you doing? Miko!
Percy? He's Percy!
Come.
Hey, come back here!
Come here, both
Percy.
Of you!
Hey, Randolph!
All right, that's enough! Come here. I want to show you something.
Thank you.
did this?
Pocahontas was out in the woods. Coco meant to find her, and this white man attacked him.
Your weapons are strong, but our anger is stronger. At sunrise, he will be the first to die. Help? Help? Because of your foolishness, Kokuum is dead. Take him away.
Stop them. I can't.
child. Remember your dream.
I was wrong, Grandmother Willow. I followed the wrong path. I feel so lost.
Look.
back is only chance. You'll deck the stakes here.
You're always welcome among our people. Thank you,
brother.
Come with me.
You must choose your own path.
I needed you.
Then I'll stay with you.
No, you have to go fast.
I can't leave you.
You never will, no matter what happens.
And crew of the Loop Sea Ducks Pocahontas.
The earth is just a dead thing you can play.
To start with, the Englishman, Neil Abulencia, Gabby Lamarca, Diego Ignacio, Tim Soliman, and Kian Lopez. The natives, Carmela Santos, Juni Mae Vidamo, Abigail Vejelia, Dario Tolentino, Sofia Bernardo, Micah Amigote, Lisa Lorque, and Chelsea Fernandez. The Warriors, AJ Saracudin, Ronan Rodriguez, Carl Angara, Ryle De La Cruz, Harvin Serapion, and Julius Garcia Jr. The Animals, Mikayla Alba as Miko, Zoe Makalintal as Percy, and Alicia Inda as Split. The supporting cast, Earl Vargas as Wiggins, Crescencio Carlos as Ben, Luis Borres as Lon, Aljon Peña Florida as Kekata, Gerald Garriga as Kokuom, Althea Canapi as Nakoma, and Joseph Abriam as Thomas. The main cast, Isabel Dionisio as Grandmother Willow, Bernard John Magat as Chief Powhatan, and Gideon Deguia as Governor Ratcliffe. And now presenting our lead roles, Jonathan Capasha as John Smith, and Daniela Ortega
compartment, Cielo de la Cruz and Hanan Manisan. The lights department, Teddy Garcia, Kevin Abo, and Walter Zamora. The stage designers, Jana Santos, A.G. Gabon, Ira Gutierrez, Andrea Campos, Charmaine Galaga, Tim Sales, Archer Cabunilas, and Head of Stage Design, Megan Buridico. The stage managers, Junimei Vidamo, Mai Sari, and Head Stage Manager, Crystal Matias. Our choreographers, Joseph Abriam, Micah Migote, Gideon Deguia, and Head Choreo, Julius Garcia and Sofia Bernardo. Our photographers, Kevin Abo. And last but not the least, our director, Mr. Brian Luis G. Lazaro, and Mr. Fem Ganisho.